Get everyone to look for some maggots. To eat the dead flesh. It should help stave off infection.
Maggots, there's a couple of things we learned. First of all, they sound like Rice Krispies. It's quite disgusting when you have a tub of maggots and they're all going like there's, it's actually quite loud. Second of all, if you've been cultivating maggots on rotten meat, please wash them before you bring them to set because they still stink of rotting meat otherwise. So I think that's when they first arrived, we were all like, oh God, what is that smell? And we sort of had them sent off to be rinsed a few times and then they came back. They didn't smell a huge amount better, but slightly better. We had some kind of lemongrass paste that we were putting into the wound. And then you would sort of throw on a few maggots on it right before they say action. And by the time the sort of scene was through, they would have, you know, that we were all over the floor, they would have crawled, like they move fast. But it's fun. It's good to have like fun things like that to do once in a while. I don't think I could handle it every day, but once in a while it makes things interesting.